you want to leave no spot uncovered, and nothing beats an AUV like this for covering the seafloor with unprecedented accuracy. And I like to think of it like mowing the lawn. You want to cover every bit of the sea surface with sensors like sonar, images made with sound.
Just knowing where that floating debris is and where the other debris or artifacts from the aircraft have sunk and landed on the seafloor is a very, very complicated task.